This camp, we worked a lot on the roundoff. Last camp, we did the run and the transition to the hurdle. Critical things, make sure that you're swinging your arms to that nice chest in position in the hurdle. Use your train tracks so that you're stepping straight. You can't step across the body and expect your round off to work. Use a line to put your hands on. Coaches, I realise that a lot of senior gymnasts do a big turn in their round off. That's all well and good. And you'll probably develop to that, but for these girls, we're teaching them the traditional technique to make sure everything is in a straight line. Then it can morph into something greater after that. We looked at the punch. We talked about two different roundoffs, one for like a beam dismount, long second phase, and one more rotation to stiff knee punch, moving backwards for tumbling and vaulting. We talked about the arms coming down to speed up rotation. Not to lift the arms too early for little girls. Because a long body rotates slower than a short body. Okay, so arms about here throughout. We'll get there and reach the vault. That's the next thing to work on when you've got this covered. So watch Demi in her nice girl, her strong legs, reach forward. Pushing back, okay? Trying to get back like a rocket. So round off wheel. Shake at the beginning, arms to my ears. Got some pushing and snapping. And then Debbie doing her drill. Some of you, folks.